When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when she passes, it's when she passes.
Hot, god damn it!
Beat just a minute!
But I watch her so sad.
All yours, princess.
Finally!
I gotta pee!
Is that Christmas music?
Oh yeah, put this in the car, make a mood. Oh, and we made you some coffee. Hey.
Oh. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Did you use stickers on your business cards?
Scratch and snip.
We were thinking a little more glitzy and glam, like BAM! See?
Or something sexy and hip, like, we'll do the dirty work for you.
That's a really big card.
Is it? What?
Yeah, and it's not even you. That's false advertisement.
It is too. Can't you see our heads? Besides, sex sells.
You know you can get free business cards online.
Nice.
Huh.
Yeah. Okay, it's a good start. Thanks for the coffee and the sticker. I gotta go.
You're welcome!
She's really smart.
Yeah, she's been a grown-up since she was like 6.
No!
She's helping.
She's helping. It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
I never should have blown out those candles.
No.
Ooh, orange!
My favorite.
Hey, top of the morning to you there, Penny. And a Hakunde Matata as well.
Good morning, Simon. I'm really busy today. I can't really talk, okay?
Right on. You know, I never intend to disturb you, Penny.
Really?
Hey, Penny.
There's cake in the break room right now.
Hey, Penny. Happy hump day. Oh, sorry, not cool. No, boy. Hey, Penny, check it out. I perfected the forward moonwalk. Yeah, everybody's doing it. I mean, everyone will probably start doing it. It'll become like the rage.
Is there something you actually need?
Yeah, So, Mr. Harper is looking to promote, in-house, as you heard, so I want to, like, be in the house to get this promotion, you know, represent our crew. So I was just wondering if you could, you know, no big deal, but if you happen to pass him by, just throw him a word about me. That'd be amazing, and, like, because if I got this promotion, you know, we'd be, you know, working side by side. Yeah.
I don't really have that authority, Simon.
I gotta
get back. I have a lot of
yeah. Oh my god, me too.
Stuff.
Yeah, me too. And before I go, I just want to say, I love your flower. you know, I guess it's like your flower that you wear every Tuesday. And
my shirt? You noticed I wore this last Tuesday?
No. Yeah, whatever, man. I'm just like, if you could...
I didn't have time to do laundry, okay?
Oh, yo, I understand that. I mean, if you want to get me back, you can come into my clothes. So sorry. It's cool. Like, I sometimes don't do laundry because I'm on the go. So, I'm not judging. No judgment here. Judgment-free zone.
Your martini, ma'am?
Thank you, Charles. You're a dear.
It's Bernie, actually, ma'am.
Yes, Charles.
Oh, wait, can I have a water?
Well, I'm going to cut straight to the chase. A couple days ago, I noticed one of my bracelets from Tiffany's had gone missing. I came to the only logical conclusion. Our nanny Estrella must have taken it. So I had no choice but to fire her on the spot. However, I found the dang thing in the pocket of my mink!
So Vivian!
It's Vivian.
So, Vivian. You would like us to apologize to Mrs. Estrella and hire her back.
Oh, heavens, darling, no. What I need you to do is tell the children. Alexandria and Toby just love that woman. You see, they've already started questioning, asking where she is.
They know.
Water!
Okay, then.
So, when would you like us to do this?
Well, the children are at school at the moment. Then they have French tutorial, and then violin lessons. And then from 4:45 to 5 p.m., there's a 15-minute gap between violin and Mandarin. So why don't you take care of it then? They'll be having tea in the parlor.
Ooh! Will they be serving oolong and the little finger thingies?
And martinis?
So, the next round of focus groups is going to be led by both of you. I think you're going to make a really great team together. Congratulations, Simon.
Sir, may I say something? Thank you.
Mr. Harper, there must be some mistake. I have always worked on these accounts on my own. I lead the focus groups. I don't need any help.
The accounts are growing, Penny.
But you know that I like things a certain way. I don't want a new partner.
Oh. First fight.
I don't want a new nanny.
Well, sometimes we don't get what we want now, do we?
So, you see, Alexandria, your nanny, Mrs. Estrella, loves you very much, but she can't care for you anymore.
Yeah, because she had to go back to her own country.
Yeah, to take care of her own mommy. Mommies are very nice, aren't they?
Toby doesn't like my mommy.
Yeah, I don't like your mommy either. Where's Toby again?
Got an imaginary friend situation on her hands.
Toby doesn't like you either. More sugar, Toby?
We'll be right back.
So that's why your mommy had to get a new nanny.
Okay.
I feel pretty good.
I think we're ready. Let's go crush some kids.
Yeah!
So what do you think?
I think it sounded pretty good. What do you think, Toby?